Okay, hey guys, this is Alan and my new assistant here,
Ava.
She's been helping me out a lot with the sessions. And now we're going to go over the problem. We're running flare 2021.1. And one of the action items for 1.1 was fixing the bypasses.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I was really expecting that was just all around.
Yeah.
But it's not. I found another scenario where bypass is breaking.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna show that here. You see where I'm showing it up there?
Yeah.
So I have a really simple setup. I have a color source, which is some Simpty bars. And then I have a paint.
Okay.
And I made some paint strokes.
Okay. Well, do you want me to do some?
I'm gonna reproduce it for them, so in a few seconds we can.
Okay, I'll do some paint strokes.
Yeah, then I have a gray node.
Okay.
With the front being the output of paint and the mat being the output of the paint mat node. And then I'm putting it into a comp node.
Okay.
All right. And without bypass, that's working fine. You can see that here.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Right. Exactly.
He would actually look good.
So, and I can adjust the settings in the comp node.
Do you
no
want
problem.
Me to adjust some lines
In
now?
A moment.
Okay.
But if I bypass this paint node, then it all breaks.
Oh.
So see here, I'm gonna bypass the paint node, and now comp node no longer works.
Yeah.
It's broken.
Yeah,
right. So we're gonna reproduce that for them right now, real simply.
Wait, is the video going?
What? The video's going. All right. So I'm gonna copy this color source node just because it's easier.
Okay.
So again, I'm gonna reproduce it. I'm gonna start fresh with this color source node.
White.
And then I'm gonna add a paint node.
Okay.
All right, now.
You're just gonna color?
Well, I want you to draw some strokes. It could be.
Just lines?
Yeah, just whatever, real quick. Just watch what you're doing, though. Okay, draw some over there. Draw some over there. Over there. Oh, you gotta watch what you're doing.
Okay.
Over there.
In the middle.
No, you're not even watching. Look, here. Up, there. Okay.
Okay.
That's good.
Wait, can I do one more?
No, that's good. All right. Okay, so now we have some paint strokes and we have matte.
Okay.
All right. Now I'm going to add a gray node again.
Okay. And then I'll.
And I'm going to put that into the matte output.
Okay.
All right. And I'm just going to add a lot of grain, just so we can be really clear on what we're seeing.
Okay. Do you want me to use some grain?
No. That's good. We did a perfect job.
Okay.
And then I'm going to add a comp node there.
Okay. Yep.
And then the second input there.
Okay.
So again, that's acting as it should.
Yeah.
I'm gonna bypass the paint node.
Okay. Yep.
And now it's broken. Now it won't render.
Oh.
Yep. Really, that's bad stuff.
Yeah.
All right. So, do you think they're gonna fix it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah, I think they can do it.
I know they can.
Yeah. They
I know
can.
They can. They're very smart.
They can do it.
All right. So we're gonna say goodbye.
Bye.
Need your help for help?